Dear students, today we are discussing chapter 7, triangles, topic AS a congruent zero. Okay, in the previous video, we have SAS congruence and side angle side congruence. Here we have AS a congruent zero, angle side angle congruent zero. Third order, angle side angle angle congruent zero. SAS congruent zero. AS a congruency number are two triangles are congruent. Triangle congruent if two angles and triangle angles and the including side of one triangle adinodu bendapettuna rendu sidegalu parasparam equal aya one triangle are equal to two angles and the including side of other triangle equal aya adu edhu rule padithe namukku congruent aanu avu equal aanu ennu ingane parayam AS a congruency rule nu parayam appo nokke AS a congruency rule parayunnathu rendu triangle inde rendu angles adinode connect cheyina oru angle oru side equal aya rendu angles um parasparam nokke ivide angle b angle B is equal to angle E. Right? Angle B is equal to angle E. That is correct. Angle C is equal to angle F. Angle C and angle F equal. You know what? That is correct. And the side of angle B C and E F. If the two angles are equal, the two sides are equal. The sides are equal.
Okay, I hope you understood this topic. Thank you.